Here we are. Yeah, you can see me here, right there. Hi. Yeah, so, yeah, you can, yeah, the phone's right here and all that. I am doing a recording as, yeah, you guys saw my guy. I got like 5 worlds. So, yeah, guys, this is the game. I'm sitting on the bed, not on the chair. So, yeah, here we are. Yeah, so you have to sandstorm, just watch. I just automatically die. I just automatically die. I have the sandstorm and the rocket boots. Just watch. I just die. Wait, what? What? Watch this. I'm gonna die. What? Die, guy? Whoever you are. Well, it's supposed to be just an instant kill, but I guess it just didn't do it that time. Okay, so, yes, I have the goblin. I have this guy. Right. If I didn't have the goblin, I would not have the rocket boots. So, yeah. And my piggy bank, I'm broke. I got like just all these. They're just very good and all that. Yeah, and here's the gameplay. It's just the gameplay, and my better controller is low. Doesn't look like it. I would not talk to an immersion for a long time. He has players on him. I swear, if he doesn't, I think that's only when you have a player gun. Yeah, it's only when you have a player gun. I don't really care, because I sold my player gun. Anyways. What up, guy? Let's turn to a pile of flesh by a goblin. I tried to defeat the goblin army. I failed. I failed miserably. Meanwhile, look at this cardinal. The cardinal! Oh my gosh, I bought the doors because of Boardman. Like, I seriously have Alexandria. I just destroyed the door. Whoops. I don't care if I put quad right there. This is where I found my floating island, which I'm gonna live on the floating island. Should I make my house on the floating island? Oh my, jeez. Boy, there's harpies everywhere. No, I should have grabbed my bed. Let's go down. Whee! Okay, that was a safe fall. A safe one. Okay, so, yeah, I'm basically at, like, Alexandria and all that, so you just look at this. I built that. I just got all these people on my own. I put up my cousin on this map. His name is Danny. He finished Terraria. Okay, he just finished Terraria. I have a trash can right here for no particular reason. I got, like, a little playground. Got, like, rain and all that. Okay, so let's make some. Actually, I'm gonna live. Right there. I dug most of the cloud, but I don't really care. So I'm gonna live on that thing right there. So I just better grab my bed. Where is the floating island eating at? I may have gone out to build houses for him. No, I don't think I should leave, actually. Nah, I'm not gonna leave. I'm just gonna stay here. Wait, let's see if I can fly up to the floating island. If I can, I'm just gonna make someone live up there, that's it. It's at the, I do not have the doors open on your own to update. Sorry. I have the corruption. That's it. Like, I'm not even on hard mode yet. Like, as you guys can see, and like, creepy and all that. And I don't have pixies. Okay, so now we're at the snow biome. Oh, jeez, it's all the way over there. Okay. Bam, I suck at you. Gonna go be a tryhard. See, I'm so much of a tryhard. Oh my god! I told you this chain knife is very good. Okay, so okay, am I close to it? No, not even close. Where's my Rex of the night? Pointy Rex of the night. Wham! Wham! I spin, it's so cool how I spin. My third slime banner. Wow. I'm getting close. Okay. We are right on it. I'm gonna sit right here, see if I can make it. Okay, guys? 3, 2, 1. Nope, I can't. No, I cannot. How close was I to it? Yeah, I have no idea how close I was to it. Oh yeah, and I seriously did this. Yeah, there's a corruption right there. It's corruption. And there's the desert, there's jungle, and there's the ocean. Yep. Yeah, the ocean looks so weird, my rocket boots, like when I just had rocket boots, I can seriously just fly up to the get to the surface, like where I can breathe, so I can't like really die in the ocean because it's not that deep. But now there's in the new update, you can't do anything. Bam! Dongle stickers everywhere. How about you want some? Do you want some? Which there's nobody over here. Do you want some? Whatever. Okay, so what's up, merchant? How are ya? Can I get up here for that? I was saving up for the mini shark, but I changed my mind. I just bought other stuff, like I reforged stuff. Oh. It's yellow stuff right here. I have like a separation chest, like where I just separate all my stuff. Like that thing right above us is my separation place. One person's gonna live here. Who lives in this place right now? Showroom flags. Oh, the own viewer. I got top hat right here, and this is my die chest. Oh, frick, I forgot about that. And my potion chest. Mushroom, it restores 59, so it's actually kind of like basically a potion. I just made this chest for no reason. Look how much lens I have. Like, lens are kind of like hard to get, but in this, they're kind of not. If you know what I mean. What makes black dye? Oh, black dye. I need to go defeat some squids. Yeah, see this? suspicious looking eye. I already defeated it 2 times, but if you guys want me to make another video, to defeating the, I'm just kidding, you guys don't need to let me know if you guys want me to, just defeat it, it's fine. But alright, that is the end of this video. If you guys do not know, it's on PlayStation 3. Well, if you guys like my controller, subscribe and leave a like and comment down below and say if you like it. It's just good and all that's like just good for playing and all that. Just look. Dun, 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 dun. Well, yeah, there's basically nothing up here except for this right here. My like trophy collection and all that. So, guys, that is it for this video. And yeah, that's it. Yeah, this is holding it. Yeah, this is what's holding it up. My game spot. Yeah, I'm not just sitting here and just playing, just like all that. That'd be kind of a little bit easier, but no. And my there's my PlayStation 3. I think. PlayStation. So guys, that is it for this video. And enjoyed that video, make sure to subscribe, and my Baja Blast is right here. Yay. If you guys did not know why I love Mountain Dew, I love Mountain Dew like nobody gives it to me. I bought this. Baja Blast. Taco Bell Original. Tastes good. Yeah, and guys, I just went swimming today. That's why I'm just wearing just this. Because I brought some extra clothes and all that. So yeah, so guys, that was it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys later. Goodbye.